are reminded of the cost of freedom. There is no group of people I hold in higher regard than our nation's veterans who have dedicated their lives serving our country. Earlier this year, Senator Roberts and I introduced legislation in the United States Senate to award another Kansas hero the Medal of Honor for his acts of valor in the Korean War. Father Emil Capon was born in Pilsen, Kansas in 1916 and served as a chaplain for the 8th Cavalry Regiment of the 1st